That was the only one time that anyone's actually checked my restriction. I've been pulled over numerous times. I'll be pulled over at the side of the road and a cop will pull over next to me, park up next to me. Oh my god, she is hot. Wow. I think I have a stain inside my leathers, but she knew it. She was. Yeah, she knew it. No, that was the only one time that I've been pulled over or cops have pulled over next to me to have a chat. They see you on a bike, they see someone like me, which looks so young on a bike like I've got. And they think I'm some sort of drug dealer. Like, how did you get that money? Okay, I'm not even 20 yet, but I will be. I hate wind. I actually hate wind. Yeah, I'll be 20 in about 2 weeks. Fuck, I don't even know when my own birthday is. 27th of February, so you know. I'll piss off wind. Do my head in. You do all my freaking head in! I bet you can't even hear me talk. All this fucking wind is blowing me everywhere. What are you looking at? Fucking slag. It's like 50 years old trying to eye me up. Probably the same age as my mum. Oh, you're gonna go far enough. I'm joking. Doing a good job. Keep up the good work. When I insult people, I don't actually full-heartedly mean it. I'm just joking around. That's right. I am, I'm being serious, I'm falling with you. Oh, look at this kid. I bet he thinks it's hard as well. Oh, he probably is hard. Probably run after me and beat the fuck out of me now. Don't worry, it's not the first time. I got mugged by 8 guys once. 8 of them versus 1 of me. I was like, oh wow, you're hard. There's 8 of you, 1 of me. It was the wrong thing to say because then I ended up in hospital. That was not fun. No, definitely not fun. I've been to hospital too many times. I do not like anymore. I swear my camera keeps falling down. Maybe it's just me, I don't know. Anyone on the bus? No. Yeah, I don't... If anyone knows of any other country that has a restriction law, please let me know. Because as far as I know, it's only the UK, and I think it's a bit... Okay, I can see where they're coming from a safety point of view, you know, you don't want some 17-year-old to pass their test and go, hey, look at me! I got 1,000cc! Fucking just... Oh, hello, bit slippy. Oh, fuck me, love, hurry up. Don't need to take that much of a piss. Hey, kiddies. Meh. Shit, hell. There's loads of cars. There's usually, like, nothing. Like, no, seriously, nothing. No, there's coaches, cars, more coaches and trees. Hello. But yeah, it's yeah, forget it. It was just getting to me. I don't know why. It just did. It just got to me. Okay. Anyway, and I get home quicker. Yay! Hello little kitty. You want to play with lollipop? That sounded dirty. No, I can see where they're coming from. Yeah, okay, it's going to cause a lot more crashes if you just give a 17-year-old a fully de-restricted bike. But seriously, if you were like me, right, I had restrictors in the car out there, I'm not going to say what I've done with them, when I've done with them, or do whatever. But, you could just take the restrictors out, and they won't, if the cops pull you over the side of the road, they have absolutely no way of finding out. Not on the side of the road, anyway. Not there, not then, unless they've got a rolling road of them, which I'm pretty sure the little Vauxhall Astras can't handle. You know, it's just stupid. Like, there's no way of proving it at the side of the road, especially if you've got full throttle anyway. But even with a bike like mine, you've got a pin in the throttle, yeah? It's an 09 ZX6R Ninja. You've got a pin in the throttle. Fair enough. But my friend, who's got an 09 G6R 600, he hasn't got a pin in the throttle, but he's still restricted. Because what he's got is a 33 brake horsepower ECU, so he's got full throttle anyway. Yeah, beat that one. I wish I had that. So I could just take the 33 ECU out and put the full power one in. And, yeah, the police won't know any different. Suck on that, motherfucker. No cars, cars. Thank you very much. Now go up. I'm trying to be quiet for all the dogs. They go fucking nuts around here. That's right, but I'm in sixth gear doing like 3,000 revs. Okay, it's still quite loud. Dogs go absolutely bloody mental. It's like rabies just come up and slap them in the face. I really hate this road as well. Should I do? It's so bumpy! Yeah, well, I don't know which is best, having the pin in the throttle or having full throttle, because if you have the pin in the throttle, as soon as you get the restrictors, you slip your wrist too far, well, hey, you flipped your bike. But if you have full throttle, you're used to having a full throttle, so when you get your bike de-restricted, there's no difference in the throttle, but there's a lot of difference in the power. Shitload of difference in the power. He's just going to crank it wide open, just like you used to, because that's what you used to. Next thing you know, you're stood there and the bike's down the road and you're sat there like, what the fuck, where's my bike gone? Just shot from between your legs. And it's probably in the back of someone's car. And in this country, that car will probably just drive off and take it. If you see the amount of bikes getting nicked. They don't care about the condition of the bike either. Saw a video on YouTube, three or four guys, pulled up in a transit van at a bike park. CVR 600 RR, don't know what year it was. They literally picked up the front end and dragged it into the back of the van. Wing mirror fell off, fucking indicators fell off. The fairing looked all scratched because it was scraping along the floor. They just don't give a shit. They really don't. Do they? Knobheads. Right, I should really turn this camera off now. I'm just rambling on, I'm probably saying gay. Goodbye.